that incident happened, asked to babysit Lily's kids. Everything seems to be going great until our two buddies lose track of the bunnies. Little do they know that the trick Momo has convinced his brothers and sisters to play a massive game of hide and seek. The problem is the bunnies remain impossible to find despite all the tricks used to by Pat and Stan to track them down. How are they going to explain to Lily that they have disappeared?